I understand. I know what's wrong now. Right? Yeah, we got it. Okay. Hopefully this is right. Let me grab an earbud just to make sure. Whoops. Grab an earbud just to make sure everything is mixing or whatever. Okay. Alright, well this is the first recording I'm doing using the Elgato. I'm broadcasting from my Xbox One, but I have a separate line going to the Elgato and my trusty microphone here. We're gonna start this weird thing. Hang on, just one second. Okay. Now I'm back. Alright. And to sync up the audio. 1, 2, 3. New. Load. Options. Load. New. Options. Load. Options. I mean, load new. Alright, now I can sync that up when I go back and do it. But this game, it was a weird one. I saw it, it was interesting, so I just hope it's not scary. Difficulty level. Strength and speed of enemies. Let's go easy because I'm a baby. Alright. Oh, I don't know. Alright, here we go, let's do this. Sounds a little goofy so far. Goofy isn't bad. Not bad at all. Look at him walk.
Good night, John. Jeffries is still working on the boilers.
I knew that too.
See you tomorrow morning.
See you tomorrow morning.
I think I drank too much.
All right.
What happened?
I don't know what happened, man.
What on earth could have caused that? And how did I end up in the basement?
Is he talking to himself? He's talking to himself. He's crazy.
He was in the boiler room. I gotta get out of here.
Okay. Boom, boom. This one? This one. Sorry, I'm still figuring this stuff out. Oh! It's got the little... It looks a little bit like something else, but alright. Alright, I'll play along. Let's do it. That's what happens. Alright. Well, the controls are super sensitive. Let's see if we can do something about that. Menu. Oh. Okay. What? That's not what I meant. What was I gonna do? Game. So weird. Okay. Load. The cellar. Okay, I'm freaked out by it. I'm pretty freaked out by it. But we're gonna have to get through it. I know that was a really attractive face. Let's see. I got some more light. That's not gonna do anything.
What happened? Only explosions. What on earth could have caused that? And how did I end up in the basement?
I don't know, man. You tell me.
I should check on Jeffries. He was in the boiler room. I gotta get out of here.
Alright, let's check this out. What do we do? Rat trap. Observe.
A rat trap.
Okay. Alright. This was an old game, I guess, that they've reported. Let's observe it.
A moldy snack. Looks a moldy snack.
I don't want to observe, I want to pick it up. Ooh! What?
What is that? It's
rat!
Sounds like a monster! I'll have to kill it.
No, you won't have to kill it.
There is something on the other side.
No. Monsters. I did not sign up for monsters. What is this? Can I crouch? Alright, we're gonna get these controls. Jump is A, select, confirm. Fire action? Fight, shoot, throw, next. High menu. Oh. Is there, a different layout? I'm such a baby. Alright. Select action, get from inventory. Click to run, move. Turn, click to hint. Next inventory, previous inventory. Pie menu. Open. Backboard drop. Jump. Jump has one button, one control. And select confirm, fire action. Alright. Alright, so what is this?
It sounds like the creature wants the rat.
Eat? No. Yeah, no, let's go ahead and put that in the inventory.
I think it sounds like the creature wants the rat.
So let's put the snack in there.
Maybe.
All right.
I can trap the rat and use it to distract the creature. A rat trap.
Which button was the inventory? Ah. Use with. Wait, what did I do?
I have to find a way to drop the distributor from a safe distance.
Man, thing's creepy. Okay, I feel like I'm spending most of my time
this
just
box is falling
looking
from
at the ground.
Above. Let's see what's inside.
Open the box. Open the box. Open the box. Just do it. Mysterious. Strange tool.
This strange tool has fallen from above. I gotta get out of here.
Oh, what is this? Alright, put that in the inventory. What is this? Put it in the inventory. No. It wants the snack. Give it the snack. Eat your freaking snack.
A rat trap.
What is this? Oh my goodness. Let's push it. Swing back there. Alright, this is taking a really long time. Come on, get this
hole.
Like
the creature wants the rat.
What? Where did I drop the pole? When did I get this rope? Drop, use, with. That! Did it work?
I gotta get out of here!
Oh! Holy crap. Oh!
What is that?
Alright, I have no idea what I did.
Have they been experimenting on animals?
I have no idea what I did, but I got it. I win. Let's
I love it when a plan comes together.
Alright, can we pick up this rope again? No, I don't have anything in my inventory. But...
nothing.
No, still nothing. There's glowing stuff, there's that. Pipe. Turn left, turn right. Well, righty-tighty, lefty-loosey, so... let's try and tighten it. Oh, oh, nope. These. Alright, maybe I have to turn it left. This is actually really difficult to control. No, nothing? Nothing? What's that weird thing? Take. Oh!
I see something
through. Oh, look what we have here! We have a night vision magnifying globe. I always see things through it, but it's not much help for us now, is it? What about this? No? What about this? It's no good to us. That's not gonna work. What? Whoops, my bad. My bad. I accidentally observe it. Oh, okay. He's like, no shit, Sherlock. I'm not gonna drop it. What can I use it with? And somehow I just jumped back. Alright. Use it with this?
Nothing.
Yeah, I didn't think so. It's a little strange. Can I use it with a brick?
It's pointless.
Well, then. Alright. Pick up. Oh, it's such a little. Such a small thing. How do I crouch? There's something to pick up there. This is ridiculous. Just put it in the inventory. Take everything.
I love it when a plan comes together.
Yes. Hints. I will take this can. Thank you. Feed up. Observe it first. Ew. I mean, just... we're gonna drink it anyway.
No, it's expired.
Well, isn't he picky? Some more clues. What is this?
A big bag.
Alright, let's pick it up. Oh, hey! Something popped out of it. No, it didn't. Never mind.
It's useless.
Well. Nothing that way. Something under there. Yep, snack. Put that in our inventory. No. We don't have room in our inventory. Of course! So we have a brick, a valve, temporal dilation tool. Just take that. Alright, what is wrong? What is wrong? Why can't I use this? Why is it so infuriating? Just put it back.
Nothing.
go. It's a freaking door handle. So dumb.
I hope Jeffries is okay.
Oh, I do hope Jeffries is okay. Alright, we'll do it with something else. I'm busy. We're gonna change the brightness. Never mind, we can't. We can't change the brightness yet. Yeah, we can use our thingy here, yes. We can use it with this. Yes.
A valve.
Yes, I know it's a valve, but we can use this, right?
I think it's an egg, or something like this.
Alright. It's this.
I have to put out the fire!
Hose pipe, now maybe we can turn the valve. Use with
Impossible.
This. Crap. This is weird.
Use
with the raging fire! Use it with the raging fire! Alright, put the dumb thing down. Give me this back.
A valve.
Might as well see what this does here. Huh? Huh? Nothing. Alright, put it back. What do we
have
back here?
I have to put out the fire!
Know that. What's this?
I think it's an egg. Or something like this. I have to put out the fire!
Working on it. This, back here. Alright, let's take this. Use it with this pipe thing.
Impossible.
What?
Nothing.
No.
I have to put out the fire.
I refuse. Give me this back.
A valve. I have to put out the fire.
How am I supposed to put out the fire? It's so sensitive. It's just like little bits. Don't you dare say it. Don't you dare say it. If you say it, I will have to murder you. Alright, there's gotta be another place to hook this up. Okay, let's get this. Yes. Let's use it with this.
It's pointless.
Well, try it anyway. The place is burning down, man. It's burning down. Use with this. Alright, is he just not talking to me now? He's mad at me for telling him what to do. Alright, well, he's a moody little brat.
Nothing.
Nothing. Use it with this one then. Come on. No? Is that not an option? Is it not good enough?
It's pointless.
Okay. Right. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna drop that.
I have to put out the fire!
Shut up. There's only two options here for this valve.
A valve.
I should not have put it on there. Alright, what do these other buttons do? There's a run button. There's a cycle through things. Ah, there's a wheel.
A hose. I have to put out the fire.
I see that. Alright, here's what I'm thinking I need to do. I think I need to put the hose somewhere along this pipe. But the thing is, I can't change the brightness. I miss a lot because I can't change the brightness. Because if I do that, it's going to boot me back to the main menu. Because this game is not ported well. Alright, it looks like this is separate. Use with that. Maybe up top somewhere. Where does that pipe run? Oh, here. Yeah! Alright, now can we turn it? where we can use it. Pick it up. Oh, I burned myself. I got an achievement though, 30G Pyro Man. Barbecue time, it says. Okay, so we figured this part out. I need to use this. Turn the water on. Beautiful. Oh, the plan is coming together so well. Put out the fire. Here we go. Welcome to the stream if you're just joining us here. This is Albedo. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, guys! Hey! Hey! So many guys. Strange. No, come here. I'm not done with you. Oh gosh, I can pick it up. Got another achievement, 30G. I pop. Oops, it says. And I can drop it, I can observe it, I can throw it. Let's observe it.
The eye of the monster.
Eye of the tiger, I prefer. Okay, let's drop it. Well, that was absolutely disgusting. We can turn the water off now. We're absolute winners. We should definitely know that. I don't know what. I don't even know what went on there. Okay. Now we know that this is gonna be impossibly difficult. Wait, what? Alright, I can observe it.
It's not working.
No, it's not working.
I must repair the door.
Oh.
I can't open it.
Alright, how are we gonna repair this door? Just turn the water back on, you know, pick this up.
I must repair the door.
This is gonna help repair the door, I swear. Oh, you just kind of dropped that. Alright, what do I have in my inventory? I have this. Ooh! Can I use that? No? Alright. In excess, I know. Alright, put it back. Can I throw the eyeball at it? Come here. Hey there, little buddy. Hey, buddy. Hut! We're gonna throw that. Did I get it? This game. Tell you what, why did I buy it? I have no idea. This is gonna be like one of those sticks things. Gonna pick that up. Just throw that again. Nope, that was gross. Alright, let's go back into the first room. Maybe there will be something there. Alright. Well, there's another eye monster. What's this? That's a brick. There's a box with a brick in it. I know you need to fix the door. Alright, let's go back through then. It's giving me so many hints, but still have no idea. Let's use the brick. Didn't work. Alright, if you need to fix the door. Oh.
tap.
Yes.
I must repair the door.
What is this? No, I don't want that. Pick up the brick. Put that in my inventory. Alright, so where does that go? This one, it goes all the way up there. Goes around here.
Something chewed the wires. I might be able to bridge the gap, though. There's a lot of water around.
Alright, now it makes sense.
A tap.
Nope, use the tap. There we go.
I must repair the door.
Pick up the thingy. Okay.
Something chewed the wires. I might be able to bridge the gap, though. There's a lot of water around. I must repair the door.
It's not on, is it? No, it should be on. See, here's what I'm thinking. If I can just spray it enough.
A valve.
If I can get the water to touch the wires, then we are golden.
Something chewed the wires.
Even though that's a really terrible, awful idea.
There's a lot of water on. I must repair the door.
Right, observe that if I feel like it.
I think it's an egg. Or something like this.
It's the hose. Let's observe it again.
I must repair the door.
No.
A hose pipe.
He's not gonna. Alright. Well.
I think it's an egg. Or yes. Something like this. I must repair the door.
Can we use it with anything? He keeps commenting about the water. And I think, in my experience, I think if I can get the water to reach over here, it's a terrible, terrible, awful idea. The water is a great conductor, so if I can just get it to touch these a little bit, it might,
It's not working.
No, it's definitely not working. It might work.
I must repair the door.
See, there's a bucket. Yes. Get up. And I use it. Drop it. Put some water in the bucket, please. Are you filling the bucket? I can't tell. Is it filling with water? Yeah!
I think that's
figuring
enough.
This out. I'm excited. Okay, alright. We did that.
I must repair the door.
I must repair the door. Swapping around. I've got to repair it. Alright, we're just gonna do this. We're gonna drop it right there. Whoa! Winner, winner, and we got an achievement. 30G, don't try this at home. No, really, don't. We are getting so much experience from this. Alright. Onward.
What is that thing? It doesn't look harmful, but it's blocking the stairs.
Doesn't look harmful? My gosh, we have different... we have different definitions. Here. Alright. What's this? We'll just put that in the inventory for now. Some drawers. Ew! Oh my gosh, I picked up a spider! That was stupid. And 30 more G, arachnophobia. I had no choice, it was me or it. Okay.
It's empty.
We're getting a lot of achievements. It's empty.
This drawer must contain some secrets. Maybe I can find something to pick it.
This drawer. All right.
The elevator gate.
Woo, it opens. And there's a button there.
A duct damper.
Okay. What else? What else? Hello?
How did that happen? Now I need to link it up.
Oh, that.
Is the chain of this dumbwaiter. I need to link up the dumbwaiter chain again.
Alright, let's use the padlock. With this. Did that.
I still need something else to fix it.
Oh. Alright, let's find more stuff.
I need to link up the dumbwaiter chain again.
Whoa, okay. Alrighty then. We can put this in here. Just because I want to. This drawer. It looks like there's something of significance here.
It's empty.
Let's pull it. Ooh, secret stash. Ooh.
Papers. Must be important.
Right,
I need to link up the dumbwaiter chain again. Equations, graphs. I don't understand this stuff. I need to link up the dumbwaiter chain again.
Oh, it's a paperclip. It's a paperclip. Open. Yes. Use with this.
It's pointless.
Oh, no. Okay, alright. Use with that.
I must align all of the pins.
To lockpick, alright. Luckily, I know how to do this. Alright, so we need to get them all. What the? Oh, okay. Need that one to be double as high, and then we need it to go down that way, and then we need one double high again. No, single high, and then we need it flat. Oh, it's so close! Let's try this. Oh no, what happened? Alright, so all four of those are together. The very last one, it needs to go down just a little bit. No, okay, the second to last one needs to go down just a little bit. There. Yeah! Look at us go. We did it. We're awesome. In case you're ever wondering, that is exactly how you pick a lock. Alright, so what is inside this mysterious drawer? We'll take that. We'll just take it with us. Open the thing. Now. What is inside? Ah! Can't reach it! Wait a second. Wait a second. Oh. No. Alright. There was no significance to that drawer. What we needed was this padlock, I think. To use it with this one. To link it up. Alright. Now the dumbwaiter is fixed. Right. Alright, maybe we need the down button. Oh! Holy crap, that was scary. Welcome to the stream. If you're just joining us here, I am Arsynogen, playing for the Arsynogen Archives, playing the game Albedo, Eyes from Outer Space. And so far, I don't know what to tell ya. It's very interesting. Alright, screwdriver.
A crosshead screwdriver.
Just pick that up. Take it with us, put it in the inventory. Now there's no, the toolbox is already open. Okay, that must be everything. What is this? That's where we came from. Should probably pick this box up and get it somewhere out of the way. Okay. And this thing is blocking the stairs. So let's find our cool little toy. See what it does.
Ooh. I see something through.
Whoa! Alright, well that's not helpful. We'll put it back. I guess that's not the right thing to do in this situation. But here's a fire extinguisher. Let's observe it.
A fire extinguisher. Seems full.
Too bad I can't use it to flush that out. Drop it here. Well,
It needs a key.
A key?
I must find the elevator key.
A key. Alright, close that. Close that one. We already took the bottom out of that. So maybe we can see in here better. Hello? No. It's difficult to get in there. Alright, so we pulled something from the dumbwaiter. We can't pull anything else from here.
I must find the elevator key.
Shut up. Working on it. Push the down button. That doesn't work. Push the up button then. And we'll hop on in there.
It's the chain of this dumbwaiter. I must find the elevator key.
Let's open the inventory. Screwdriver. Use with. Is there a... No, no, no. Can we just bootleg
it?
No, come on. Come on. Alright, the screwdriver. With. The drawer. No. With the box. No. Is there anything else? Is there anything that I'm missing? Ah! Here we go. Use it with this. Come on. Fight. Use it with that.
I need to use it on screws.
Well,
I must find the elevator key.
Pick it up. Put it in the inventory. It is not my fault. I think the elevator key is in there.
Duct damper. I must find the elevator key.
Alright, and there was a box here, so it has to be for some reason. Yep. Turned around. Alright. Drop the box. Good. Now, stand on top of it. Nope. Pick it up. You're doing good. You are doing good, buddy. Even though you've messed up this entire place and probably killed everyone. Open the inventory. Now is not the time for a snack. Use it with this.
I need to use it on screws.
Well, what screws, man? Alright, let's see if anything else highlights.
Nothing.
Nope. Let's try... Anything?
It's pointless.
Use it with a door? Alright. Alright, use it with this.
Impossible.
Use it with this one. Use it with... I can't tell if there are any screws. Use it with the box.
It's pointless.
Use it with a fire extinguisher. Maybe there's some screws on that. Just do it. Just do what you're told, man. Look at it. Here we go. No? No, I find it.
I must find the elevator key.
How does he expect to get anything done?
A fire extinguisher. Seems full.
Seems full. Let's call this back. Nope, wrong way. Whoa! Scares me every time. It's already open. Inventory, my handy dandy inventory. Screwdriver, use with. Toolbox.
It's pointless.
You're pointless. Why are you so? Whoa! Okay, alright. Easy there. There's screws right there. Look at that. Right there. It was right there. I was highlighting the wrong thing. I need to highlight every individual screw. Okay. Alright, you wanna play the stupid game? Let's do it. It is on, my man. Welcome to the stream if you're just joining us here. I'm here with Stupid. I don't know what his name is, but we need to come up with a good name for him. I feel like, well, his friend, Jeffries, is probably dead or mutated or something, whatever the heck is going on in here. Alright, put that away. Pull it. Careful. Ooh, it's gonna fall on us. Go.
Damn, I can't reach. I need to push the key out somehow.
And that should be where the fire extinguisher comes in.
I must find the elevator key.
Shut up, man. Use with this. Oh my gosh, it blew the key like on the other side of the building. How is that helpful to us? This is ridiculous. It's ridiculous, but you know what? I'm gonna go for it. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Alright, well. Clues. You need to find the elevator key. It's in here, isn't it? Take that. Use it with. Are there any screws on this panel?
I can't do it from here.
You serious?
I must find the elevator key.
Okay, let's pick this up. Just throw it in there. Alright. Let's use our handy dandy screwdriver again.
I can't do it from here.
Right, let's put it back. He can't do it from there.
It's empty.
He used all of it to push the stupid key out. Okay.
I think it's an egg. Or something like this.
It's more like an eyeball.
I must find the elevator key.
Stop with the elevator key, alright? Let's look for some vents. Vents, or maybe it went from the place that we were. Maybe it blew itself through here or something. That water is still going. And that's my fault. I accept responsibility. Alright, please tell me there's an air duct in here. It's bricks, plenty of bricks. No, it's not in here.
Nothing. I must find the elevator.
Let's find the elevator key. I mean, this stupid elevator key. We'll get there, though. Alright, I have to keep looking for vents, air conditioning ducts, all that good stuff. Because, like an idiot, well, first of all, here's our first contraption. Because, the power was broken, so we grabbed a bucket, we put some water in it, and we pretty much just electrocuted it. You know, like the way you would kill a human, except it's to open a door. And then, we used a fire extinguisher to get a key that was way up there, except that we used it and we just blew it to God knows where. Alright, let's look around. Any clues? Yes, I know you need to find the elevator key. Wait, there were papers. Here, these papers. Observe it.
Nice graphs.
Oh, he's an idiot. We got another achievement though, 30G, bachelor degree. Says I'm a genius. Alright, let's drop this paper. We'll pick up this one.
I must find the elevator key. Nice graphs.
It's alright, is it all the same? He's just gonna...
I must find the elevator key. Nice graphs.
Because you know there's gonna be the answer in one of these dang things. Last one.
I must find the elevator key. There are more numbers than letters.
Well...
Gosh, I must find the elevator key.
Shut up. Shut up. Elevator key. Well... I definitely need to get into the elevator somehow. Don't tell me. You tell me one more time.
The elevator gate. It needs a key.
Well, I'm gonna push it anyway. Cause you know what? We're gonna figure this out. It needs a key. The key went through there.
I must find the elevator key.
Inventory. The only thing I can think of is to use this stupid thing. Whoa. Whoa. What is going on there? There's a whole box within a box. Alright, well that's gotta be useful for something. Okay, there's something there. Yep, I'm stuck.
I see something through.
Alright, not super helpful, but it's a start. Alright, just put it back.
I must find the elevator key.
Alright, there's something here.
A duct damper.
Come on.
It's the chain of this dumb waiter.
Open.
I must find the elevator key.
Oh, are you serious? It's on the ground? Oh my god. Oh my god. No. The dumbass key is just on the ground. You know what? Let's just observe it.
The elevator key.
The elevator key.
I must find the elevator key.
Don't say that. You found it, okay? Alright, you found it. Now shut up. Alright, it's fine. It is fine. Everything is fine.
Jeffries! Are you in here?
Jeffries!
This place hasn't been used in a long time. No wonder it needed work.
Okay, so this is the boiler room. Those things are... Oh! Ah, that's very neat! That's really cool, the flying fish. I'm a super big fan. Let's see, I'll just take that. And hello? Hello? Oh, there's a thingy there. There's thingies there. We'll just put that back. May I have Nemo, please? If you wouldn't mind, I'd like to,
Fish fly.
Whoa! Easy there, buddy. What is this? More bricks, okay. Alright, I think, maybe... Alright, no. Where's that screwdriver take from inventory? We are gonna fight with it. You know what? We're gonna fight. Fight with the screwdriver! Get it! Oh, it's already dead. Why is it moving so much? Well, you know, just for good measure. Got it. We got it, it's fine. It's fine, we can put that back now. Oh, there's a wrench.
A wrench?
Well, no shit, Sherlock. We're gonna put that in the inventory. Can we use this?
A hampering scanner.
So use it!
Damn! I'm not registered for access to that room!
So let's break into a blueprints folder. Open. Let's look at... Oh, okay, alright. We can have these two. Just... Yes, put those in the inventory and we're good to go. Now! Pick that up. Observe
well,
it.
What do we have here?
Not sure. I'm also not sure why... There's a tentacle coming out of one of the speakers, but hey, you know. Alright, well, we definitely don't know what that one means. Observe.
A task list.
I just put it in the inventory. We'll look at it later.
A tablet pen. Who knows? I might find a use for this too.
You know what? He is absolutely right. Pad pen. What? It opens. Alright, we took it apart so we could use a spring. I don't know what happened to my HUD, but it's not there anymore. There's a nice bottle. Let's pick those up. Let's read those over here.
So, I just need a spanner. Twist that pipe there. Yes, I can do that.
Excellent. And one last blueprint. Bring it over here to our reading corner. Observe it. Alright, well, he doesn't know what that is. And neither do I. So, there's a lamp. This thing.
A light cable.
I'll take that. I think we can use it. We might be able to just take the spring and fix it. Alright, let's see our inventory here. We can use the pad. I think we can use it with this.
It's pointless.
No. Okay, just put that back. Yes, absolutely, we need that. There aren't any objectives, right? Oh, or anything. Let's save. So why not? Alright, let's see. Fight, shoot, throw, next item, open, blah, blah. Alright, so I need to get that. But, in order to get that, well, these are pretty complex puzzles. What is it pointing to? Ew. Alright, well, there's the one pointing to that, but then there's two pointing this way.
A left.
Yes. Cool.
It's sealed.
So open it. Oh. Might as well drink the whole thing, huh? Fight with it. And we got another achievement! 30G. Beer. And then it says burp. Oh, there's still more to drink. Never mind. Drop it. Alright, so we're actually not that drunk. What is this, though? Things seem to have gotten lighter. Oh, we'll pick up that bloody card. Cool.
It's the corpse of Jeffries.
Ew. That's disgusting. But will it work with this? No. Can we take his hand or something?
It is Jeffries according to the card. Where is his head and his hands?
I don't know, but we sure need the hands right now. I'll tell you what, we do need the hands.
So, I just need a spanner and twist that pipe there. Yes, I can do that.
Alright. We have a wrench. Yes. Yes. Use it with this.
It's pointless.
Ah, shoot. No, that's not quite what I'm looking for. Alright. Not the wrench, then. The shears.
I need to see what I'm going to cut.
God, we need a light bulb, okay. Alright, broken bulb. Let's just, drop it. Let's use that. Yep, yep. Good job, good job. We're doing so well. Just put it right there. Ta-da! Now we can use the shears. Shears, the shears. Where are you? Ba-ba-da-da. Use it with that. Use it with that. No, use it with that. And that one. One more? Oh. No, I think there's one more. All done? Oh! Woo, buddy! Easy! Alright, well, it's not gonna let me use it with anything, so let's just use the fight. Oh, dude, we totally won. This one is still going, though. Got it! So now we need the wrench, maybe?
It's pointless.
Use it with individual ones?
Nothing.
No. I need the shears again. What is that banging around?
It's pointless.
All right, what is this?
Who's that? Maybe he needs help. What the? Who are you? Are you okay? I can't hear you. I didn't know there was anyone else left. Who are you? What the? Who are you? Are you okay? I can't hear you. I didn't know there was anyone else left. Who are you?
Yeah, it sure looks like a person. Oh, hey, look, it's her favorite. Huh, that's not gonna work, huh? Alright, what else do we have here? What's our other problem? Hey! We lost those.
Nothing.
Okay.
What the? Who are you? Are you okay?
Alright, what about our special viewing thing?
Who are you? I believe it no longer works. I can only see fish.
I don't know what it did in the first place. Okay, well, there's a brick. Let's pick it up. No, didn't work. Go up here. Shears, screwdriver, wrench, brick, smack. And we're gonna try this one more time.
It's pointless.
Alright, well, somehow I got up here. So let's use the wrench right now. Hey, where'd it go? Where'd that cluster go? Oh, it's above me.
I need to get the water flowing to the top.
Alright, so the water starts going up there. This is a weird puzzle. That one's fine. This one has to stay constant. That one is going on. I don't know what I did. Wait a second, isn't that right? No? Alright, so we'll go through those. We'll go through this. Yeah, I need to change this one. Uh, And that should be it, I think. Alright. So the water goes there, it goes up, it goes twisty, around. Oh, it needs to go through the other side. Okay. Fine. Stop, 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 stop. Here we go. Well, that changed a bit more differently. So the water goes up, it goes around. Right here is where I need to start thinking about, you know, maybe some life changes. If you're watching right now, this isn't making much sense to you. Don't worry. It's not making much sense to me either. No, I don't want this one to move. I want the backside to move. Okay, well, if that one must, it needs to connect. I can go down and around. And I can change the first one. Boom. Alright, so it goes through there. I can go up that way. Come on, we're so close, we're so close. That way. Goes around, goes around. No! It says skip. When it says skip, I'm not sure that I trust it. Alright, that does absolutely nothing. Ha, we did it! We did it! That stupid ass puzzle, but we did it, and you are my lucky charms. Welcome to the stream if you're just joining us here. Just joining us for a very interesting game. Still not sure what's going on. He hit his head, and then he just kind of, you know, magically starts seeing fish flying in the air. Alright, so what's left?
I should have fixed everything here.
Yes, and we did. We most definitely did. Alright, so the water's fixed. This...
Jeffrey's hand now.
Oh, that's disgusting. What? Why do we need to reach his hand? It's not... Alright, let's observe
it. A paper
it.
With numbers. The mysterious man gave it to me.
Oh my goodness, that's where his hand is. Alright, we needed to get it to float to the top, so...
I should be able to reach Jeffrey's hand.
Oh my gosh. Fingers. Just use it and get it over with. Yep, right there. Ah! Yeah, let's put it in the inventory. Let's go to the generator room.
Another one of those things! Where are they coming from? Mm. That one looks aggressive. But maybe Jeffrey's can lend me a hand one last time.
That is disgusting. Let's use it with that. Oh, there's two hands now. Okay, good job. Gold star.
A manhole.
Oh, no, don't stop. One more time. Are we lining it up for something? Or just having fun? Oh, all right. I could go down there, I don't really want to.
A glove. I should get that glove too. I'm gonna need some air in the water.
Is there an option to use it on yourself?
Nothing.
Just put it in the inventory. I don't know why that stupid thing is still running.
Damn! The battery is dead! Maybe I can replace it.
Just put that on my head.
Maybe I can distract this monster.
Yeah, nope, we already did. Snail! Oh shoot, I probably needed his hand, didn't I? Let's throw the snail. Excuse me? All right. All right. Here you go. Throw it. Yeah. It's all yours. You may have that. All right, what else can I use? I need to replace the battery.
I don't think it's a good idea to hack these things now. Especially
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. And we got an achievement, 30G red shirt. You don't want to wear a red shirt on landing party duty. That's what it told me. All right, well, that monster puzzle is confusing, but then again, they all are. We'll give it another go, huh?
Another one of those things. Where are they coming from? That one looks aggressive. I don't think I can kill it. Maybe Jeffries can lend me a hand one last time.
Alright, his hand is still here. Maybe I can use snack? I will throw the snack. Nope. Alright, throw the snack. Can I throw it? I cannot. And okay, all right, let's throw the hand. That is very disgusting.
Damn, the battery is dead.
We'll just go ahead and put that on our heads. We'll just.
I should get that glove too. I'm gonna need some air in the water.
Yep. Ho, buddy. Buddy. What on earth even happened? Woo! Alright, we're gonna save it there then. Thank you guys so much for watching. You have helped me get through more than a few of these stupid things. So, I appreciate it. Maybe we'll come back with this some more tomorrow, or maybe we'll finish up the last level of Zombie Army Trilogy. Maybe there won't be a stream. Who knows? But don't forget to visit www.arsynogen-archives.com to see more stuff like this and to read about a lot more games and see other people, blah, blah, blah. Also, you can follow me on Twitter at Arsynogen to see what and when I will be playing games here on Twitch, and just other cool updates that I think of randomly. But thank you so much. I hope you have a good morning, evening, afternoon, overnight. I already said morning. Whatever time it is, wherever you are, and I will see you guys next time.